Pardon me. Oh, the elevator to the 12th floor.
Thank you.
Wait, my name's
Misses, especially first names. Let's just call him Harvard Hottie.
Annie.
Oh.
Very new.
Taking off all my clothes.
Seems to be popular on this floor. Might have taken a crack at him for you? Hey, would you be a sport and knock people out? Please, buddy?
Why are you here?
Oh, I'm just helping out my new friend, Annie. Annie the
friend?
Yeah, she's my friend. Isn't she your friend? Anytime. I'm sorry.
It's okay, don't be. At least I'm fully dressed this time, so.
I'm so sorry. It's not funny. I don't mean to be laughing. You look very patriotic.
Yeah.
Let me hit your floor.
Oh, no, it's okay. I got it. Didn't grow up with the staff doing everything for me, so.
Neither did I.
Oh, you must have had it really rough then. Okay, well, glad to give you a good laugh. Tattoos, I mean, Yankees cap, blue shirt.
Oh my god, I know that girl. Annie!
What? Say hello?
Hey.
Guys, this is Annie. I don't know your name, sir. Nice to meet you. These are some buddies from high school. This is Carter. Sit, hey. Grab a chair.
Oh.
So, girls, that was, how do you know our boy here?
Oh,
She works for someone in my building.
Huh. And Annie. Dude, it tells you knew a nanny? That is so porno.
Are you hot for
this? Hey, come on.
Actually, it's all...
Hey, my flowers away. Found them in the...
Get out of here right now. She's going to throw me out too, okay?
Not until you agree to see me. One date. That's all I'm asking you.
I know. I know I'm very, very late. I'm sorry. Did you get my message?
Yep.
Well.
Yeah, well, not only did I lose the reservation, but the kitchen is now closed, so.
Okay. Sometimes these things just don't work out, okay?
Wait, whoa. Did you just get rid of me that easily?
No, it's not about getting rid of you. It's just that no place around here stays open this late, that's all.
Actually, I know the perfect place. Pretty good, huh?
Sure.
Well, if you're such a pizza connoisseur, I enjoy exploring my city. Something you should probably do more of.
Mm.
Why don't you just quit? I mean, it's not like you're on a career path here. I don't charmed life. Okay, now I get it. My mother died when I was 4. I was raised by 9 different nannies until I was old enough to get shipped off to boarding school. That's how charmed my life was. I still think I turned out to be a pretty decent guy in spite of it all. Wow. Asshole's a pretty strong word.
I don't know, you know, I would love to quit. I really would, but I can't leave Greer.
Hmm.
I can't. You're gonna think I'm totally crazy, but I feel really bad for her also.
You know, you could be suffering from Stockholm Syndrome.
Yes.
But I do think you should probably let me kiss you right about now. Well, we're 2 blocks from your building, and once we get any closer, I won't be able to go near you, which, to tell you the truth, is all I've really thought about since that day I saw you in that Betsy Ross getup.
That is really kinky and weird.
You don't know the half of it.
Pleasant indeed.
Good night.
Uh-huh.
You gotta quit. It's just that. What if I made you a tempting offer? Some time, figure out if law school's really right for me. Why don't you join me? We'll walk on the beach, we'll drink red wine.
What if this vacation can save their marriage? If I quit now, I'll ruin it.
What about my heart? Do I count for anything? Come on, say yes. Be young and young. Not a chance in hell, is there? I can take a hint. You weren't exactly screaming yes, though, were you? I'm starting to wonder if you're really selfless or just a little self-obsessed. I have to go. Listen, if you change your mind, my offer stands. Okay.
I forgot to mention his name is Hayden, and once I finally let myself say it, it was a habit that was pretty hard to break.
It is, it's going pretty good, actually. There's more scholarships out there than I thought, so...
Because I have some. She cornered me on the 12th floor. Why don't I read it to you?
Okay.
Dear Annie, and now looking back, I don't know what to say. Except... Come on.
Okay.
Let's get out of here.
There's a popular belief amongst anthropologists that you must immerse yourself in an unfamiliar world in order to truly understand your own.
Probably gotta get going soon, actually. See you later tonight, okay?
It certainly helps.
In conclusion,